variety of apple-based magic items that I might be willing to part with for the right price. Do you have it? Well, one can only hope. Would you like to see my wares? Good. Well, you're in luck. I've been running this little shop in this part of the village for, oh, I don't know, maybe 3,000 years, or something like that. I've been interested in the little things that humans often just carry with them. Valuable things. No. Not people money. Special prices for very special items. Are you still interested? Good. Well, first off, what is your name? of course. Well, I had to try, didn't I? It makes the exchange, makes the sale. Well, sort of a guarantee. But I guess you know better than to give. Say your name. That's why you can call me the Apple Fairy. Because that's not my real name. I'll show you what I've got. Well, this right here is Big Boy. Big Boy. Big Boy Apple. Because he's a big boy. He's a really, really, really big boy. He's special. Magic. What does it do? Well, wouldn't you be incredibly interested in a very, very magical item? Take one bite of Big Boy over here, and soon you'll find yourself much bigger than Big Boy. Yep, just one bite. And it costs only 3 strands of hair from your very a very small price to pay for such wonderful magic. Oh. Well, I would really, really, really enjoy making a trade. Even though Big Boy here is kind of my big ticket. To part with him, but I can grow another. I can always grow another. Well, why don't you make your decision at the very end of my little spiel? Good. The next thing I have is this cursed apple. This was originally a regular sort of apple, but, well, now look at it. It looks like wood. Sounds kind of like metal. He's all messed up. He's just a messed up little guy. It does not taste good because he's not really for eating. This is the cursed apple. put a little curse on the apple. I put a little curse on the apple. Don't worry, he deserved it. It was very bad. Weren't you? Weren't you a naughty little boy? Yes, you were. Anyway, when you touch it, or whoever touches it that year, give to them this cursed apple. Well, all food that they touch will turn to wood for a week. Oh yes. It's not a fun curse, although that's kind of the thing with curses. They're not very fun. Aren't they? Aren't they fun? No. No, they're not. This one costs... Oh, let me check my log. This one simply costs a figment of your imagination. It's my favorite, favorite thing. It tastes like figs. Anyway, if you have any enemies, or you want to make some enemies, cursed apple, you might be worried about touching it. Right. Well, it just so happens that I have a convenient carrying case for the cursed apple. You like, you probably won't even remember it. I mean, you barely remember it now, but it's in there. A not very good cloud, a little messy, not very shapely. Perhaps a little gray or brown looking. Would you be willing to part with just one 5 second? Insignificant cloud. Tempting, isn't it? That's what I mean. Humans just carry around all these precious little things, and they're happy to give them away for the right. A little bit of fey magic infused into the core of it. Doesn't it look perfect? If you hold on to this in your dominant hand, then you will not get lost. From who? From what? Interesting questions. How many times do you find yourself in such a peril? It's there for when you need it. Just don't let it go. Well, it's made of wax, so it does, you know, melt when it gets warm. Most people don't ask extra questions. I think that's very clever of you. I think you would do well to just stay here with all the rest of us. We would enjoy it. To each their own, I guess. This one costs... I'll check. It costs... A glimmer in your eye. Just one speck, one little speck of a glimmer in your eye. Small price to pay for some fey magic that'll keep you from getting lost. You seem very interested. Regular normal apple things. Just, you know, the things that regular normal apples do. It's like that. It's just an apple that's normal and regular. Do you like it? It tastes very good. I grow it in my orchard. What? It's just a regular normal apple that any fae could grow in their garden or orchard. This one costs... Let me check my ledger. This one costs... 1 yawn. Just 1 yawn. I could even help you. I'm good at getting people to be sleepy and yawn. It's good. It smells good. It tastes good. Does regular, normal apple things, including tasting good and smelling good. It just does those things. I think it's a small price to pay for something as normal and regular and simple as this. I think you're interested. I can see it. There's a glimmer in your eye that I'm ready. Trade for. So, would you like to make a trade? Good. I like that. I love it, really. For both of us. The pain and for Big Boy Apple. Big Boy Apple that does, well, Big Boy Apple things. It'll cost you 3 strands of your hair. What do you say? 1. Well, it can be just any strands of hair. They've gotta be good ones. Special ones. Do you mind if I... Are you the one? Those are the best ones. I think we just maybe have a different opinion. I'll take a look. Oh, it's not an insult. It's just a fact. The pain, the humans. We see beauty in different things. You like to make coins out of metal. And sometimes paper, for some reason. But I have a keen eye for the specialist of all this one. Beautiful. I'll keep that one safe. Two more. Gray hairy little scamp. Do you want to come home with me? Do you want to be picked? Did anyone pick you yet? I like him. What? Strands of hair can have their own genders. It's whatever. I like this one. And I'll keep it safe. Just a third one now. Let's take a look. Oh, so beautiful. How about around the back here? How about around the back? Interesting. They will not grow back. I forgot to mention that part. You didn't ask. Have thousands. Do you even want that gray hair to grow back? I didn't think so. What do we have here? You little quirky little spirally little baby. Are you a baby? Are you a baby? Perfect. I'm not weird, you're weird. You're the one. Of the two of us, I'm being the most normal in this context. Just saying. Alright. For the next one, a figment of your imagination. Tasty. Tastes like you ready? It's just one of the figments. You have many figments of your imagination. Let's do it. Look at my eyes. Keep looking at my eyes. Looking at my eyes. Good. And I'll just connect with the figment. I'll just connect. You might hear some sound. Just keep looking at me. right here. Let me connect to you. I think we've almost got it. It's very tasty. Look at me. Look at my eyes. It's cute. Well, I like that very much. Let's see the next payment. An insignificant memory of a cloud. We're already connected, so just think of that cloud. Think of a cloud that you don't even like. Just a smudge of a cloud. Yes. Just a smudge. A dirty, gray, brown, shapeless cloud. One that you've forgotten. You can keep all of your beautiful painted sunset. Super beautiful clouds. I just want the one you don't want. I just want the one you don't want. Remember it. Remember it. Don't think. Do you remember the cloud? Barely, just a little one. Just a little one. Just a little ugly cloud. Ugly cloud. Humans carry with them treasures that they don't even appreciate, but I appreciate them. Just one insignificant memory of a cloud. Just one speck. Just one speck. One speck of glimmer in your eye. He won't even know. Ready. Oh. Right there. There's something in your eye. Little something smell something in your eye. A little something in your eye. A little something in your eye. A little. Glimmers you have? Well, I can see about 9 right now. So you'll have 8. But that's more than you'll even ever need. 8 makes your eyes shine perfectly fine. Something in your eye. Just wanna get it. Well, isn't that an interesting question? What do I want all this, as you call it, junk? Well, it's special. Do you really want to know? Well, let's finish payment first. Just a little speck. Just a little. One speck of glimmer from your eye. Done. The last thing that you owe is one yawn. Just one. But it's gotta be a real one. Do you need? I think we almost got a real yawn. A true one. Not a throwaway one. A perfect one. Let's keep trying. Let's see if this helps. I think we Well, you wanted to know why I want all this junk. Well, here contains some memories of certain things. A glimmer in your eye can be used in cooking. A figment of your imagination, as I said, is a tasty figgy. A yawn is, well, I like to use it in magic spells. Yes. Sleep spells. You know, like fairy dust on the eyelids kind of thing. You see, a yawn is very concentrated, so you can dilute it quite a bit. Make lots of. As for the memory of a cloud, I like clouds. I like them. They're good boys. They're good babies. I like clouds. I like them. They're good. They don't lie to you. They lie to me sometimes. But I like it. It's refreshing, given that I have to be. Well, I have to avoid lying, but I don't have to avoid misleading. I just can't say anything strictly untrue.